Start bottom right, work your way around the net, and then hit the five-hole and then the top. You have 30 seconds. You have to get the hit the target and get the puck back. Whoever does it the most times in 30 seconds wins. Best on his team.
Thank you.
So you got not just working your shooting skills, but your receiving skills. And it's an intense challenge. I hope to see you here.